Hey everyone, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Let's talk about some armor that we had gotten. We got Lionel's armor, round armor, banner extending from its back, worn by Lionel the Lionhearted when the chivalrous Dauntless Knight met Fia, who had been driven from her home. He declared himself to be her father. We haven't met Lionel, though. And then we've also got the Raging Wolf armor. Armor worn by the Raging Wolf. One of the first Tarnished to visit the Round Table. According to the old legends, wolves are shadows of the Empyrean. And what was the Vargam aspired to be? So he was never a wolf, like Blight. Okay. Let's see. I'm back here. I know we're gonna go that way, but I actually forgot. Get the black bow. I should go get that. Right there. Bit from there. Boots. That's not the... Hold on a minute. Oh, yeah. Noticed it. We go from there. Drop it. So, hold on a minute. There we go. Now we can continue. No, we didn't do that. We didn't do any of the left. But we'll get to that, I believe. Thank you. there's more guys there. Definitely gotta take that. Shield tells me. Okay. Cannot enter the Coliseum now. Yeah, that's a sign that they're gonna patch in some kind of PvP arena, or it could be just like a boss rush mode, I would assume, maybe. I would imagine they would have a PvP arena. I'm actually shocked that they released it without it, but
your rhythms. I must be the one to record them. What matters this issue of Radagon, really? The Erdtree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Oh, was that you? Sorry, I hardly noticed. I'm a little shaken since the Master ceased his movements. The Master's reflections had heightened as we neared the Erdtree. While still a precise calculus, the rhythms grew increasingly wild until he simply ceased. Now the Master is facing quite the puzzle. The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the one true god. However, the name of Marika's second husband, King Consort Radagon, also appeared. Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. Curse my mediocre mind. The Master only has me. And here I fail him. Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. But oh, how important could it really be? The Erdtree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Did you need something else? Who exactly? The Master, his finger. But the Why?
Hmm. Well, I think that has something to do with the secret ending. Hopefully they'll drop another sword spear for me. I had to farm for them, but... That's just holy green. Okay. Thank you. think now we can get that item over here. Yes. Wow, I feel Upper Caled was way harder. way harder. So that guy could have attacked, and I didn't even see it. I just think it's just a funny attack. Oh, this has got to be a boss for me. Wow. Okay. Well, guys. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Gotta go up. Thank you. I'm just looking around. This is kind of crazy. Tree bow. Okay. Do is this a letter? Is shortcut. No. Golden Order Principa. Interesting. I think that's the spell book we need. To get one of the secret ending. That's going to be super important. Good ending. So let's go to our...
Have we here? Very well, let us. Heresy is not native to the world. All thing.
Oh, I should have.
Oh, what? Very well.
Read the lore on that.
All things can be.
This is what we want. Law of regression. Incantation of the Golden Order Fundamentalist heals all negative statuses and reveals mimicry to all of its forms. So there's a mimic statue. The fundamentalists describe the Golden Order through the powers of regression. Casualty regressions pulled from Yuren's eternally. Yeah.
it said that Lord Radigan harbored a secret. A famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radigan's likeness in giant stature when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radigan's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too.
And that's what we're gonna go do. This is the Queen's Bed. Right here. Last thing, actually. I'm gonna have to use items to get my int that high. But you can respec, or you can use all the items that there's tons of items you can use to get your int to 37. So it should be. Radigan and the statue. It holds a secret, skeleton in his closet, the fact that he is America. Progressions alone, secrets. Statue is actually of Queen America, just like at all of the churches. So that was supposed to be a dead giveaway. Behold God, the way of the people. There's a cool night. That's on me. I panicked. I just put that on super quick. I panicked. I'm an idiot. How did that miss? Get on that. Right here. I think we're ready to take on the boss now, actually. Because that was one of the legendary armaments. Making sure with my notes. Oh no, and then we need to go see. That's right. No. We need to go talk to Ren and oh shoot, how do we... Is it this one? Tell him. Radigan is Merrick. We got the Golden Order totality.
What on earth did you do to the Master? Well, not that I'm complaining. Master's finger moves again, resuming his cogitation. More than good enough for me. I haven't the words to thank you. So I'd like to pass this on to you instead. A glimpse into the heart of the Golden Order. Documented by yours truly. To think that Radigan was Marika herself. Or at least, such is all I can interpret from the rhythm and calculus of his finger. How would such a thing even have been possible, I wonder? Sadly, I cannot comprehend it myself. Do you have a fuller understanding of the matter? Well, either way, I can continue my documentation. In truth, it matters very little whether I understand the Master's thoughts or not. I am merely his scribe. It is my sole and unwavering purpose.
I believe he opens this up to us. Two concepts of the basic of the Golden Order fundamentals. One is law of regression, to which incantation relates. We'll get something out of that. Just wanted to make sure. Before we go beat Morgott.
Ah, you appeared well then.
Let's prepare for battle. We're going to use that Margot shackle. I think I'm gonna try Tish. Jackal. I think you can use it twice. This. Here. slowly restores HP. Blessed sap of the Earth Tree would drip from its burrows forever, but age lay plenty slowly to came a close with time. Earth Tree became more than an object. Why not?
What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers. Emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth. Last of all kings. Touch the thorns of the great tree, the Earth Tree. Pinch with thorns refuse all, none may enter the Earth Tree. We have got to burn the Earth Tree down. Talk to our maiden.
Unable to enter the Earth Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Earth Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Rolled medallion. Red mark was made on the map.
I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin, far above then, and guide you. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Guys, we'll read all that stuff, the lore on all those items, next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll go to the Land of the Giants in the next one. Actually, no, we gotta go tackle the sewers. Never mind. That's gonna suck. Take care.